Hi guys!
Welcome back to our channel. So for today, we've decided to do another episode. Our episode rather. So we'll be doing the reacting to our old photos. So we will be looking on our old photos and we'll be reacting to this photo of ours. So the photos will be on your screen also, so you'll get to see it as well. So without further ado, let's start! This photo, what can you remember about this photo?
It's in Star City.
Yeah, it's in Star City.
Oh my gosh.
It's in
the entrance of the, ano.
Natakot ako dyan actually.
Why?
You know why?
Bakit?
Kasi yung star. Do you remember the star? Oo. We thought na statue lang siya. Tapos bigla siyang gumalaw. Si Ate Mili. As far as I can remember, this was taken in Star City. It was my first time in Star City.
Same.
You also? Yeah, and I was very scared. Yeah, lahat tayo.
It was fun there though.
It was fun. It was very fun. I had fun.
Not gonna lie.
Hindi, ang saya lang talaga dyan kasi nga, for me, I'm not a fan of those things, but I really had fun there because I was with them. Feeling ko pag I wasn't with them, maybe I wouldn't be that, you know, I wouldn't enjoy it that much. So next.
Oh my gosh, I was so young back then. She's not even there. It's Ate Vanessa.
Yeah, it was Ate Vanessa. I couldn't find her photo there, but I remember as far as I can remember. No, anong pumunta kami? I was still in elementary. Oh, there's a date here. No, what I call this? December 22, 2010.
Mag ilang years?
Yeah, 2010. So,
how old
were you? When were you born?
2008.
See,
so I'm like 2 years old.
Tagal na nito. And look at our, you know, yung color ko and color ng kapatid ko. Ang itim compared sa color niya. So what can you say? I still can remember
cute.
Na you're so cute there, but yeah. We were pissing you off before, right? May inaasar natin siya nung bata siya, di ba?
Because of my pouty.
Which is very nice now. But it's her asset now.
Yeah.
Remember this?
Saan niya yung Ella James? I remember that. Literally.
Si James, di ba?
Ano? I just remember the photo! Oh my gosh!
What's with James?
Kanila James, that's her house!
Oo nga, pero nga.
Ano ba? Ano, ito na naman. Ayoko na.
So, ito. Yung sumakay sila sa Carabao.
Bago kami sumakay din, nahulog kami sa duyan.
Yung
duyan nila.
Di ba ito yun sila? Yung
maatras kami ng hulog.
Pero ang naaalala ko nung panahon yan, I was riding at the back of the tricycle. Tapos, I was holding a rope. Kasi tapos, you were, you know, riding on the sa bike. Then pinilipot ko dito yung talo sa kamay ko. Tapos umandar yung motor. Then kala ko talaga dati maputol na to. There was just too much blood. You know, kala ko naputol. Tapos pagdating ko sa bahay, wala na. Nahimatay na ako. Yeah. And I didn't tell them.
Alam ko kung kami umuwi.
So,
nakatingin po si
so ano lang yung naalala mo?
Wala! So, sumay ko kami!
What's with the smile?
Oh, nagtatawa ko sa... Excuse me, Mr. That's disrespectful to recreate the memories.
Oh, it's nice to reminisce.
Jump back to the past.
Oh, wala ah, about this.
Kasal yan ni Anna, di ba?
Yeah.
Sumayo ako dyan.
Yan ba yung nasubsub ako, tapos sinisi ko yung mother ko.
Yeah.
Like, ikaw kasi picture ka ng picture.
Pero this was taken in the reception already. Right? You've danced, both of you danced.
Ako lang, Gangnam Style.
Ikaw, ako Gangnam Style. Pakita mo nga ulit yung
Gangnam
Style. You know, she danced. She used to dance.
She used to.
Even the twerk, di ba? Have you seen her? Yeah, twerking.
Lagi siya nagtatwerk kung saan-saan.
Yeah, when she was
there. Gusto lang kung saan-saan.
Talagang twerk siya ng twerk and she was really good at it.
Saan yan?
That's in hotel. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Ako, meron ako. I was, di ba, ilang taon ako niyan?
I don't know.
Mga 6, ganun?
Yeah.
Anon? This is actually a scary story. Umuulan no, tapos nagpakuha kami ng wipes sa taas. Di ba 7th floor ba yun? Kasi nga basa yung playground eh. Kaso yung wipes na naglag sa kanal. So, tapos habang, alam mo yung crib na ano, na swing, nandun kami. Nakaupo ako dun, kasi nga kasya ako, nandang maliit ako. Tapos biglang, may umiyak na bata. Like, sobrang lakas. Kabilang building na 7th floor din.
Wala nang ano yun eh, tao dyan.
Oo, like parang siyang, alam mo yung makikita.
Don't jump the name of the hotel ha.
Oo, hindi ko rin maalala. Tapos ano siya, ang lakas ng iyak ng bata. Diba kapag, kunwari, nasa 7th floor yung iyak ng bata, dapat hanggang doon lang sa floor na yun. Pero yun, ang lakas ng iyak.
As in, oo.
Tapos, pero nung tinignan ko yung parang room doon, may nakita ko parang mga utensils, ganun, para siyang kitchen.
Yeah, the place was a spooky, guys. Me neither. Me also. I, as far as I remember, I felt, you know, something different. Strange. In the hotel. Yeah.
Sa ano? Sa kainan niya, di ba? Yung floating
cottage.
Yeah, it's in Isdaan, floating restaurant.
And yan yung magbabato ka ng plate.
Yeah. Ayan, sasabi ko, taksya po! Oh, sorry, that's not a bad word. I don't really. Yeah.
Iba po, hindi pa si Ate Milene yan.
She's, I know, she's Ate Uno.
Oo, Ate.
Yeah, she's Ate. Hi, Ate Uno.
Ate Uno. Baga mo kasi.
Uno.
Yeah, so, ang lilit niya pa dyan, no? And I was so little.
Oo nga, sige ko ng picture niya kasi may flash pa sa mata na.
Yeah, and look at my, you know,
yung haircut mo. Sino nag-cut
niya? It never changed.
Mukha akong bunot dyan.
Grabe ka naman.
Pero guys,
Real talk lang.
Totoo yun. Talagang pabunot yung buhok ko. But I have a very good hair, I think. It's very straight.
Tom Yang.
Yeah, that's it.
Kasama namin si Kuya Will.
Paano na-discover? Kayo ang naka-discover
ko. Umakit kami sa taas.
Tapos, what were you doing there? We were on the ground floor. And
but then, we were playing. With our friends. Kasi sila step yan eh. Tapos pag-akit namin, hala si Kuya Will. So,
at ngayon ko lang na-realize na mahilig pala sa Leon si Will. Joke lang po.
Logo, baka ma-cancel.
Pinaalala pa ba kayo kay Will?
We might get cancer.
No,
it was Christmas that time, ba? Christmas ba?
I forgot yung pangalan ni Tita.
Jasmine.
Birthday ata ni Tito noon.
Larry.
Kaya pumunta tayo sa Tawa. Yeah.
Parang sarap ng food doon. Recommended.
Di miss Tawa.
Where was
Walter?
Walter.
You forgot it already. It was my favorite restaurant. Ayun ang pinapaborito kong restaurant. Out of, you know, many restaurants.
Restaurant
na kinainan ko na. It's my favorite restaurant. That's in Biak na Bato. Ano maalala?
Wait lang. Isip ko.
That's my favorite restaurant, guys.
Tikaneli.
It's Yellow Kitchen. You forgot it.
Hindi na naabutan ng utak ko yun.
It's Yellow Kitchen. Before, nung pumunta kami niyan, kinabukasan magsasarado na po sila.
Eh, dinatikman mo.
Yeah, it was the last day. Kaya nung sinerve sa atin yung pagkain, ang dadami ko.
Oo nga.
Kasi last day na ng operation nila.
Ay, hindi ko
alam. I miss it. I tried it once, pero I consider it as my favorite restaurant.
Wala na.
And they had the best
food. As in any brunch, wala na siya?
I don't know if they had... Kasi ang sabi sa atin dati, as far as I remember, may brunch nila, lilipat sila sa other place. But I haven't tried it na. Wala, hindi ko na nakatry ang Yellow Kitchen.
Anong serve na mo? Like,
I forgot it already. But they have pastries. And yeah, I forgot it already. Ang naalala ko lang.
And
normal na lang sa kanila ang pare-parehas na outfit.
Yeah, kumbal kami.
Try nyo maulit gawin yan.
No, I don't want to. Never. Actually, someone who suggested my mom na, Mami, ayoko na nang parehas kami.
Hindi, gawin nyo nga yung, yung position niya dyan.
No, thank you.
Why?
Oh.
You kiss
no,
me.
No, no. Yuck. Never mind.
Anong yuck?
This was on my 7th birthday at Max's restaurant.
Yeah.
And not sponsored po.
I was too, ano.
Ang blurry naman ng photo. Oh, this was my ate.
I was too skinny.
It's Ate AJ.
Yeah. A very grand, for me, it's a grand, grand party for 7 years old.
Not really.
It is. Kasi nga, I still know how much you've spent.
For the restaurant.
Yeah.
Pero actually, ano,
tawag
dito. Ang happy ko
na ngayon,
ate, may face.
And you got all the things that you requested kaya dyan. You wanted
pink. Kasi that's my favorite color back then.
Yeah. And do you remember the gifts that you've received? You got a lot.
Oh, ang dami. Naka-receive ako ng pera, pero tinago ni mami. Tinago.
Tinago.
Hindi ko na nakuha hanggang ngayon.
Hindi, tinago lang.
Tinago na.
Ilang ba?
I think it's in your bank account now.
Wala.
Safe na siya. Nasaan na siya?
Wala. Pinambayad. Yun daw yung pinambayad. Pero ang dami ko kayong request dyan. Yeah. Kasi sabi sa akin.
You wanted pa yung paint?
Oo. Tapos gusto ko rin, actually gusto ko rin ng mascot dyan. Pero pinapili ako if mascot or candy. Ano, tawagin buffet, candy buffet. So sabi ko, mag-candy buffet.
But you've got both.
No.
No, oh, you've got it. You've had yan. Your mascot. May mascot.
Ay, oo, requested ni mami yun.
Yeah.
Pero takot ako sa mascot.
Yeah.
Parang hindi naman mascot, nag-magic lang yan.
She got everything that she
asked for. Hindi, magician lang. Kasama yun sa pack ko, ya. Yung magician.
Magic lang yun.
Oo.
Yeah.
My mom was taking a lot of pictures and I was like, let's play here. Kyle. Tapos nung nuna pa ako, ikaw kasi mami, picture ka ng picture.
Oh, nasubsub siya guys. What I did, of course.
Hindi siya naniwala.
Nag-tricks kasi siya ng akin ng body.
What do you expect guys? Siyempre tumawa ako.
Hindi niya naniwala.
Mas nakulong pa si Lolo.
Oo nga. Si Lolo na, ano na.
Remember Lolo, yung nandyan. Tapos, they helped
her. Tama. Tinawanan mo lang ako. Tapos hindi ka na, pagpunta ko dito, sabi, hala, totoo nga. Tapos tumama ka ba?
Then I was laughing. Tapos, grabe, nung nalaman ko lang, sobrang grabe.
Oo, pero
nung she washed na her face, tapos nakita ko.
May picture ako na.
Wag mo, may papakita.
Bawa sensor dyan dito, diba? Tapos na, parang wala na tong labi niya. Parang napuni.
Butas yun dito ko. Pero dapat nung time na yun, kung dinala ko sa ospital, tinahi yun.
Pero natakot talaga ako.
Paano kaya? Bukasan ka
dito. Natakot ako, not because naisugat siya. Natakot ako kasi tinawanan ko siya.
Nag-guilty.
So,
I hate you.
Ayaw
mo. Tapos dito nagalit ka naman kay mama mo sa picture, di ba? Nagalit kay mama.
Ay, parang hindi ako nagalit
sa picture. Lagi siya nahuhulog po. Mm-hmm. Sa bubong, nahulog yan.
And then guys, medyo ano siya, accident for, I think we're the same. I've got a lot of
flames. I'm that clumsy.
Sa bintana,
nahuhulog. Oo nga. Oo nga, nahulog ka sa bubong from the second floor, guys. She fell on the roof.
Alam mo ba ko yan? Bukas, magkikita kami ng muntikan ko ng maging crush ng kaklase ko.
Sino?
Hindi mo ka naman. Bago siya.
Bago siya.
Pero last year pa yung muntikan. Halo pa kung mapanood
nito. We have to end this already. This is too long na. 23.
That's okay.
No, we have to cut this. So there you go guys. So we've already reacted to our photos. I just hope you've had fun. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. So those memories. Yeah. So, guys, I hope that you do like this video. Tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe to this channel.
Click the
like, notification bell. Like and share this video.
Thank you, and we'll see you on our next vlog. Bye-bye.
Bye.